flourishing, thriving, well-being. This is a key outcome of life, and getting that right at work is essential. After all, our working life is going to span around 50 years. More than a third of our waking hours are spent at work, and that's just the narrow definition of work as employment. Of course, work is any activity, mental or physical, expended to achieve a purpose or result. So raising kids is work, time in the garden is work, domestic chores is work, our volunteering, our community contributions, what we do post-retirement is all work, and therefore getting well-being in what we spend most of our time doing, being work, is essential. And yet for so many people, work is that annoying thing that gets in the way of life. Work is the necessary evil that they do to pay the bills. And yet work has to be more than that, because work, when well envisioned, is a place of purpose and connection and identity and contribution and growth. Now, for some people, their job is simply a job, but for so many more, it's a place of connection and community and contribution and growth. And that's why getting well-being right at work is key for us all. And that's even more the case for the emerging generation, who don't so much seek a job, but an opportunity for thriving, for growth, for well-being.